So Lucas Digne has signed for Everton from Barcelona. He is a left-back who surely looks to replace Leighton Baines. Leighton Baines had a very long career at Everton, a very good career. And Lucas Digne looks like he's going to come in, and Baines will hopefully now provide healthy competition. So he started off at Lille, making 49 appearances, 29 for Paris Saint-Germain, as he's picked up for being very good at Lille. Then he's made a loan to Roma, making 33 appearances, and then he's joined Barcelona from 2016 to 2018, 29 appearances. Also, he's 25 years of age, so he has a lot to offer for Everton Football Club. And he's made 21 appearances for the France national team. Brilliant news for Everton. I believe this is a statement sign, and I really do, from Barcelona. This guy's played all around Europe for the big clubs. And yeah, let's just trust the project now and hope Brands and Silva can bring in a centre mid, a centre back and a striker. Ideally, I like two centre backs. That's just my personal opinion. But yeah, let's look forward to the new season. Brilliant transfer for Everton. Lucas Digne joins from Barcelona.